I raised up some mornings, it sounds like this. So there's a group called the Memphis Horns, Wayne Jackson and Andrew Love. They called one day Bruce Chanel and said, come to Memphis and do Hey Baby with us. So we drove down to Memphis, our own studio, got down there, Leon Russell was on piano, Jimmy Hodges, Al Green's band, the Hodges Brothers were playing, and all these great people, Robert Cray and Ed James, everybody was there. So we didn't do Hey Baby, but we did this song called Rollercoaster. So it's on their last album, Memphis Horns' last album, and it goes something like this.
Rollercoaster, my friend, feels so good.